to the... Oh, I think it's just reflection off of the machine. It looks like it. The island, I think. Oh, how much stuff have I got on there? I'm going to have to go to... Oh, yeah. I'm going to go to Diamond City, I think. Yeah, go to Diamond City. Oh, that quite cleared that. Weird. Right. Let's go there.
Maybe you want to consult self-defense.
Why buy just an ordinary piece of
you need protection. Everyone does.
That's the second one of those I've got.
Shop in safety. No sense allowed at the surplus.
Keep your chest ammo, you know, the combat ammo, because like I said, it's useful for outfitting the settlers.
Thank you.
swatter, swatter, swing, swatter.
Right, let's see what he's got. 308 on 8. Shotgun. And 309.
The hub of trade for all Diamond City right here.
Six.
Swatters, right here. Let's go. Bash is in the Commonwealth. Do.
Sure, no pressure.
Right, let's see this guy's guys.
We right offer here. A wide variety of medical treatments. What's feeling off? Blood pooling in the.
Might as well get fully healed.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you? All done. Any other complaints? Good. Keep it. Glad to hear it. Take better care of yourself in the future.
Right, good.
Let's get you examined right away.
Size.
Time is. All right, but.
Alright, look back. Can be useful. Well, Redway, definitely. I'll take a look back.
Radiation poisoning is a common ailment, but we can cure just about anything.
I think I've got enough for everything else.
Vintage, hookah, impacts, jet, everything to even yell.
So, no, I don't have to get rid of too many of my cash.
One too many head wounds. Very well.
I'll do. Right, let's make a head save. See what I've got. Where am I being moved? Right. 44. Okay. Go back to the island. Oh, I've got a level up as well. Not sure, really. 50% of my stats and points could be useful, I guess. I don't know, blacksmith was the one, right, I think. Yeah, I'm going to improve my strength again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, right, I'm gonna do strength because I want the next thing I want really is that one. So I can swim and gain 200 rad resistance. Right. Oops. Go back to spectacle and guaranteed when I get there, there will be friggin' rads galore. Right, so right arm, left arm, chest piece, right leg, okay, that's minus 45% off damage from humans. Right, I should change that to 2.5 times, I think. Might need to... do that, because 5 times would be crazy. I mean, 5 times is useful, but 2.5 times is better, I think. Yeah. Sugar, spice, everything nice. Mad, isn't it? Don't know where the hell that came from. Oh, she needs more 308. Really? Right. Although, do you know what? I don't know, when I gave her 1, she never seemed to use the thing, and then now I've given her 150.
It doesn't seem to have, it doesn't seem to have gone down in number.
Anyway, I'm going to see if I can improve it and put a sans right. Because that would be really bloody useful to me. Insane. 356 ballistic damage and 118. Is that electric damage? Or energy damage, rather? That's absolutely insane, isn't it? Oh, and it's got radiation as well. Mad. Sides now, so does the job of the time. No, I actually cancel it. So look, see if I can find a better scope. Different. Yeah, I quite like that actually. Yeah, it's quite a cool site, that actually, yeah. that's cool. Do it like that. Stick with that then. Right, let's play a little bit longer. And then I'm gonna call it a night. Oh god. Tired to stop. But let's just, oh shit, I need to put all the scrap back. Otherwise I'm gonna be humping around 5,000 pounds of fucking junk. Check my shotgun. See how many rounds I've got. Do I say 80 rounds at a time? 168, that's nice, right. Okay, so that could do me quite well then. Right. Okay, let's. Right, let's head to Vault 88. Yeah.
Cease at once! The vault doors were meant to withstand a direct nuclear strike. Your attempts to breach this facility are laughable. Leave at once, or there will be consequences.
Oh, I like this sound. I like it a lot. Definitely like this sound.
Vault Tech will not forgive this vandalism.
Oh, hold on, pushing the button.
When will you tire of this futility? What? You have a Pip-Boy? Wait. Are you Vault-Tec? Have you finally come to save me? Please. I'm trapped behind a mountain of rubble. The key to freeing me is getting the workshop operational. First, lift the security lockdown and get to the reactor room.